believe it or not, a lot of economists don't even know how to read balance sheets. They can talk about GDP, about inflation, but you ask them about how profit is actually computed, they don't have a clue.
The second level of this work study partnership is institutionalized in what we know as the SBEP, or Strategic Business Economics Program, and the IEP arrangement, in which we pair off the SBEP students, who are business executives, with the analytics and the theory of IEP students.
There's a tie-up between the SBEP and the IEP, wherein we work together with these businessmen, and then we also help them out in forecasting techniques, and then sometimes it goes farther to consultancy work. So that's another ground for students to further develop their skills.
What sets the curriculum of the Industrial Economics Program apart from the others is that the chance to engage ourselves in the actual corporate planning, the forecasting of business executives, the leaders of the industries themselves, they come here and we provide them what business economics really has to say about the country.
I wasn't disappointed. I know these guys are good in numbers, they're good in research, they help us a lot in researching as well. They explained it well to us and we understood that. The inputs that we gave them is just our experience and how it's really in the actual world.
The IEP program has incorporated within its course research seminar methods.
The IEP students are divided and assigned to the different mentors or faculty in the School of Economics, and they are literally apprenticed to these faculty members. And our faculty members are widely known, renowned in the Philippine economy as experts in their respective fields. So the IEP student will get the advantage of literally working up close with an expert, a master at this craft.
One of the reasons I joined the Industrial Economics Program is that the professors, you have advisors for the government, you have advisors for the different industries, all of them experts in their field, and they have the time to teach us.
The thesis really is the thing that caps the IEP. At the same time, it is already start of even their professional work, because what they're going to present is not just a mere theoretical study, but a study which incorporates data that has been filtered, research that has been vetted out. And many times, this is the field in which they try to specialize, which opens up a lot of employment opportunities.
My internship at the DOE, I was a research assistant to Dr. Yu. I sat in at all the hearings for the review of the oil deregulation law, and I did all the research work which was required, so getting the data, reading up on the law itself.
What a professional needs is the ability to sift and analyze through the data and the evidence and draw sound business decisions.
The new economy is not a forgiving one. One has to be ready to change, one has to adapt, and your capital is your skill base.
The IEP prepares economists who are going to be very useful to business firms.
The IEP graduate should find the future or the new economy pretty much their home ground. It will give them a sense of optimism, a sense of positive outlook in life, which is important if one wants to grow, nurture oneself, and mature as a decision maker, as a sound decision maker.
The analytical tool really helped me understand better the business.
We find a lot of our graduates actually becoming heads of marketing, heads of finance, heads of production.
Definitely I will hire an IEP graduate, definitely. If I have a person like that who knows what's happening in the economy, can interpret data, when she reads or he reads those data and can explain those to me, and how would those data impact on our business operations, I would like to have a person like that in our company.
I didn't have a hard time getting a job. The problem is I was the one having a hard time choosing the best job for me.
It gives you that security that you can go into any business, into any industry. It's really learning how any business works. So it gives you that flexibility, it gives you that confidence.
IEP honed my entrepreneurial skills, the same time the empirical research and my analytical reasoning. And that's why I'm very excited to have a business, a dance studio, and I know that this will go a long way.
You are a management graduate. That guy knows only about how to run an organization. But an IEP student is all around. They are taught management, finance, economics, marketing, you know, all those.
The future is uncertain, but what is certain is that you're sure of yourself, you know how to decide, and often than not, you have to make a decision even with very minimal amount of information.
To come up with the right decision, you need to have the right information. But the IEP students or graduates, they have that distinct advantage over others. I think these IEP people, you know, given the time that we were given, they could be better than us.
The IEP graduate is an effective business decision maker because of his exposure to business. As Peter Drucker, the management guru of the last 50 years, has emphasized, it is important to do things in the right way. And the IEP graduate does things in the right way, effectively, efficiently.
A decision maker is a decision maker precisely because he decides on the destinies of other people.
But even more important, he does the right things. Because of his analysis of society, he is able to make the greatest contribution to the Philippines. And that is the greatest contribution of the IEP graduate. Thank you.